And round one is underway. Ali scores up top. Big time four-punch combination sends his opponent's head spinning. Suckers him in and lands one. Incredible, incredible punch landed there. Good jab by Ali. Big shot after that quick move. He makes solid contact there. Ali's found a way to open him up and landed big time. Big three-punch combination. His opponent was surprised by that big counter shot from Ali. He goes for his head but comes up with nothing but leather. He's got to protect his face or the swelling around his mouth is going to become worse for Ali. A clean shot connects. Ali connects with a hard, vicious haymaker upstairs. You can see he's in trouble. His legs look wobbly. He may go down shortly. Boom! Hit with a right haymaker, and he looks completely lost in the ring. Ugly miss by Ali. His accuracy with that hook is really off. He's been hit. He's hurt, and he's on the ground. The crowd is going wild. Watch this replay. He comes across hard and lands that commanding right.
One, two, three, four, five. Six.
Ali's being patient, working behind the jab and looking for openings. He feints and lands a good shot. That wide counter shot lands flush for Ali. Central to success is being able to block hard headshots. He gets caught with a straight shot. There's blood near the right eye after a well-placed shot by Ali. He returns fire and lands a punch of his own. You can't expect to do much damage if you don't hit the other guy. Ali has had some of his best moments when his opponent has been trying to hit him. Just listen to that crowd react as that powerful haymaker forces him back. Only 10 seconds left.
Don't let him throw
him. Strong shot puts him on the floor. Each time I see that knockdown, it keeps looking more devastating. Great punch by Ali.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven.
This round is over.
His left cheek swelling up. Get on that.
That was some nice work out there.
Easy as pie, kid. You're winning on points, and them knockdowns gonna add up to a knockout soon. Keep on dropping that punk.
Round two is underway. Stiff jab lands up top. What a nice move there by Ali. The beating his left eye's received has nearly swollen it completely shut. That's a great move to make a miss by Ali. His mouth is starting to swell. Effective feint opens him up. Ali can't be pleased that his right eye is beginning to swell. You can't teach evasive instincts like that. Ali stepped out of the way of that hook. He looks to destroy him with a volcanic explosive shot. Oh, and he causes havoc with a haymaker downstairs. He comes forward with the jab. Good work to get out of the way of that one by Ali. That punch doesn't find its mark. Good exchange. Nice counter landed at the end by Ali. The left eye looks a bit swollen. He's lured off guard after that great feint by Ali. His mouth is just beginning to swell. Ali's jab lands flush in his opponent's face. Wow, I can't believe he's still on his feet after that shot. Wow, Ali's asking for it. His opponent has to take this knockout. Where was the referee on that one? He's hit hard after being... could end his night early. Ali connected big time with that right hand. See on the replay how he just dropped him?
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine.
His right eye's begun to bleed. Effective feint by Ali. And now he's being abused. That devastating haymaker displaces him. Great block. Oh, and he's hit with a tremendous haymaker by Ali. He's not on target. Oh, he gets tagged fiercely by a right-handed haymaker from Ali. Good punch, but an even better defensive maneuver. Ali's been hit. He's hurt, and he's on the ground. The crowd is going wild. Let's see that from a different view. Boom! That was just as brutal on the replay.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. It's over.
Wow, Ali's decisive knockout victory was exactly what the fans were hoping for. Aggressive fighting has worked well for him. Expect to see more of the same in his future bouts.